Viv, Regina.
The pasta's ready, and you guys have learned a lot today, haven't you? Many things you can pack in your lunch, and some healthy things you can make in the weekend. So, Glenn, what is the surprise you and Ben have been cooking up?
Well, we've got it right here, fresh out of the oven.
You two will never guess what's inside of them. Not in a million years.
Not in a million years. Okay, you're going to have a taste test and see if you can guess the secret ingredient. Ben, want to pass those down? Let them have one?
Let's take one taste and we can finish them up after we eat our pasta, right?
Yeah.
They look like regular brownies to me.
They look like chocolate.
Okay, take a taste test. See if you can guess the secret ingredient.
It does taste like chocolate. Maybe more chocolate to me.
What do you think, Lily?
It just tastes like all chocolate.
Like a good chocolate brownie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Ben, would you like to reveal what our brownies are made from?
They have black beans in them.
Black beans.
I never thought black beans would taste this good.
So.
Very good. All right, Ben.
You could pack some of those in your lunch and even surprise your friends, couldn't you?
Hey, and we want to thank the staff and the students at Bonnie Rogers Middle School for sharing with us how they're having healthy choices at their school every day. And remember, if you have a video, a picture, or some questions, or anything that you want to ask us about the show, be sure to send it into our website. We may use it on a future show.
And add some calcium and vitamin D to your diet every day. Have it at lunch every day.
See you next time on Kids Can't Cook.
So what do you say, kids? Let's get cooking.
How about some leeches?
Oh, leeches. That would be good. Fried up or what?
Got calcium.
I don't know. Figure it out.
Speaking of school, we got a video message from our friends at Bonnie Rogers Middle School, and that's the wrong thing.
Actually, there's 300. I forget.
206.
Oh, thank you. Oh, gosh. Okay, we better start that again.